After turning the machine on, we proceed to homing it. Press the light, release the e-stop, home button, then auto home. Machine is going to home. We have 1, 2, 3 axis ready. Press plus 4. Table's homing. We have the 4th axis ready. Next, we need to switch the machine from horizontal mode to vertical mode. We do that by going to MDI, inputting M168 in the block, insert cycle start. Now we're in vertical mode, we're gonna home the Z axis. We press home, Z plus. After all 5 lights are lit, the machine is ready.